Nassau Fire responding to a structure fire on Pine Drive North yesterday. Details currently limited at this time, but we've reached out to the Skodak Police Department, telling us the chief will be sending updated information as early as tomorrow. So stay with News 10 on air and online as we continue to follow this story.